Hello everyone, my name is Getu. I am a coffee breeder and a coffee quality analyst. With this video, I would like to briefly talk about Ethiopian coffee varieties. And as most of you know that Ethiopia is a center of origin and diversity for Arabica coffee. And it's not only the diversity available in the country, but you know, the diversity in terms of agroecology is really, really good. And the combination of the genetic diversity and environment really brings a kind of great opportunity for the country to produce a very high quality and unique quality profile in the country. So it is the interaction of the coffee varieties and the environment which makes this unique coffee quality profile. In general, the Ethiopian coffee varieties are divided into two. The first group of varieties are the regional types, or they are called local land races. These are the varieties which are selected from the forest, because in Ethiopia, coffee exists in the forest, and farmers select these varieties by themselves, and they develop their own varieties, and they exchange with the other neighbor farmers, and they distribute in their area. So these are kind of local land race varieties produced by the farmers. And in different regions of the country, like for example, in the eastern part of the country, Harargue, there are local land race varieties and they have got their own name. To mention a few of these, Shimbre, Abadir, and Bunagoracha, these are in the local name. And the farmers communicate, you know, these varieties using this name. And when you go to like to the southern part of Ethiopia, like the famous Yirgacheffe, farmers have three popular varieties, and these varieties are called Kurume, Walisho, and Daga. There are also other varieties like in the southwestern part of the country, like in Wollaga, they call their regional types like Gota, and like Sende and some other names. So these are the varieties developed basically by the farmers and distributed and shared among the farmers. The other big group of varieties in the country, these are the varieties which are the modern varieties and called improved coffee varieties. The Ethiopian Coffee Research Institute, which is based in the southwestern part of the country, called in the town called Jimma. And this center is like coordinating at the national level to develop improved coffee varieties, which are meant to address like different problems, like the problem like coffee berry disease, coffee leaf rust, quality and yield. And so far, Jimma Agricultural Research Center developed a total of like 40 different coffee varieties. And these varieties have been distributed to the farmers in different parts of the country since 1978. So as of today, it is possible to say that like the large majority of the farmers, they produce these improved coffee varieties. So in total, when we see like the coffee supplied from Ethiopia, it is possible to say that farmers are producing both the regional types, that is the local land races, and the improved coffee varieties. So the Jimma Agricultural Research Center has put a lot of effort basically to develop these varieties, and as of today, Ethiopian coffee farmers have no problem of like addressing disease issue. For example, coffee berry disease was a very devastating problem back in 1970s. And for that, you know, the research center could develop a total of like 13 different coffee varieties. So farmers have got a solution for their disease resistance. They have a solution for superior quality, and they have a solution for developing like high yielding coffee varieties. So in general, we would like to convey a message for the coffee industry around the world, because you know, Ethiopian coffee varieties have been less communicated among the people in the industry. So with this video, we would like to share that, and we would like to focus that Ethiopian coffee farmers produce two different coffee varieties. These are the regional coffee varieties and the improved coffee varieties. And in order to like, you know, help people to better understand about Ethiopian coffee varieties, recently we are writing a paper and reviewing different information and compiling different detailed information about these coffee varieties. And the paper will be published very soon on our page at counterculturecoffee.com. And for this, please stay tuned. Thanks so much.